The Holy Sacrifice of the Mass. Offertory. Bread and wine are offered to God. Consecration. Bread and wine are changed into the body, blood, soul, and divinity of Jesus Christ. Communion. You receive Jesus. The Holy Sacrifice of the Mass is a renewal in an unbloody manner of the sacrifice of the cross. The three main parts of the Mass are the offertory, consecration, and communion. Vestments used for Mass. Amice, a rectangular linen cloth with two strings that is worn over the priest's shoulders. The amice represents the blindfold used to cover Jesus' eyes during the Passion. Alb, a long white garment worn by the priest. It symbolizes the white robe of mockery that Herod placed on Jesus during his Passion. The word alb is derived from the Latin word for white. Cincture, a cord worn around the waist that is usually the same color as the outer vestment. It symbolizes the scourges that were used to torture Jesus. Maniple, a short, narrow piece of silk, velvet, or other colored material with a cross at the top and on the lower portion of both sides that is worn over the left arm. It symbolizes the ropes by which Jesus was led during the Passion. Stole, a long, narrow piece of fabric with a cross at the top and on the bottom of both sides that is worn around the neck. It symbolizes the rope that tied Jesus to the pillar. It is worn by priests in the administration of all the sacraments. Chasuble, a large colored garment worn over the other vestments. It symbolizes Jesus' purple robe of scorn. The word chasuble is derived from the Latin word for little house. Gothic style, long flowing garment that drapes over the arms. Roman style, stiff garment that hangs in the front and back.
Tunic, sleeved garment worn by the subdeacon during solemn high mass. Dalmatic, sleeved garment worn by the deacon during solemn high mass. Kinds of masses. Two candles are lit for a normal daily mass, low mass. Six candles are lit for a sung or high mass, misa cantata. During a solemn high mass, the priest is assisted by a deacon and subdeacon. A requiem mass is a mass offered for the faithful departed. A nuptial mass is offered when the sacrament of matrimony takes place. A votive mass is offered for a special intention. Liturgical colors.
White.
Worn on feasts of Christ, Mary, angels, and saints who were not martyrs and for nuptial masses.
Red.
Masses of the Holy Ghost. The week of Pentecost and votive masses, feasts in honor of the Passion and the Cross, and for martyrs, those who shed their blood for Christ.
Gold.
Christmas, Easter, and major feasts. It can also be used in place of white, red, or green.
Green.
Sundays after Epiphany and Pentecost.
Rose.
Gaudete Sunday, Advent, and Laetare Sunday, Lent.
Violet.
Advent, Septuagesima, Lent, Passiontide, Vigils, Rogation Days, and most Ember Days.
Black.
Masses for the dead, Requiem Masses, and funerals. Liturgical seasons. Advent.
The four Sundays before Christmas.
Christmas.
December 25th, Christ's birthday.
Epiphany.
January 6th, the three kings adore Jesus.
Sundays after Epiphany, Septuagesima.
The three Sundays before Lent begins.
Lent.
The 40-day period from Ash Wednesday until Easter. There are four Sundays of Lent before Passiontide.
Passiontide.
The two Sundays before Easter. This season includes Passion Sunday, Palm Sunday, and Holy Week.
Easter.
Jesus rises from the dead.
Sundays after Easter. Pentecost.
The Holy Ghost descends upon Mary and the Apostles.
Sundays after Pentecost.
The remaining Sundays of the year.
Liturgical books. Roman Missal.
Altar Missal used by the priest during Mass.
Roman Ritual.
Book of Blessings and Exorcisms.
Roman Breviary.
Contains the Divine Office, the 150 Psalms of King David, scriptural readings and writings from the saints. The priest recites the Divine Office every day.
The chalice is a gold-plated cup, a purificator drapes over it. The linen has three folds and a red cross on the top. It is used to purify the chalice. The paten is a gold-covered plate on which the host rests. A stiff piece of square linen called the pall rests on top of the chalice. It protects the chalice from foreign objects. The chalice veil drapes over the chalice until the offertory. The chalice is covered again after communion. The burse is a two-piece square cloth that opens and contains a corporal. The corporal is a square piece of linen on which the chalice and host rest during Mass. It has a red cross sewn in the front or the middle. The chalice veil and burse are the same color as the vestments worn by the priest. Ciborium, a gold container that holds consecrated hosts. Pyx, a gold-plated object used to bring hosts to the sick. Burse, a leather case that holds the pyx and is worn around the priest's neck during sick calls.
Cruets, glass containers that hold water and wine for Mass. Lavabo dish, a glass dish used when washing the priest's hands.
Paten,
a gold-plated dish placed under the chin at communion.
Bells,
inform the faithful of the solemn parts of the Mass.
Beretta,
a black hat worn by the priest to and from the altar.
Aspergel aspersorium,
holy water sprinkler and bucket.